everyone, my name is Daniel. Today I'm going to tell you about my rose poster. There are 5 rules in my poster. 1. Always clean up. 2. Take turns. 3. Do not litter. 4. Help everyone. And 5. Don't be rude. The first rule is always clean up. I usually see this rule in my house, at my school, and in the playground. We need to follow this rule because everyone can have the fresh air. If we break this rule, somebody can say you are very dirty. The second is take turns. I usually see this rule at the playground and at my school. We need to follow this rule because everyone can use it, use something you use, and if you break this rule, you will never have friends. Number 3 is do not litter. I usually see this rule at the public place. If we need to follow this rule, and we need to put the trash in the bin. If we break this rule, the city isn't clean. It's dirty. Number 4 is help everyone. We need to help everyone because there are some old people like your grandmother and your grandfather. You need to follow this rule because everyone can say you are kind or you are a good person. If you break this rule, you can be rude after someday. Finally, is don't be rude. If you follow this rule, you can be a polite people in some days. And if you break this rule, you can be rude every time and everywhere. It's the end of my video. Thank you for watching and goodbye.